Hey, what are you guys doing?
Making matzo pizza.
How do you make matzo pizza?
You put the sauce on, then some cheese, maybe some pepperoni if you want.
It's
matzo pizza, cheese, pepperoni, sauce.
It's pizza made with it's the toppings of pizza with matzo.
So just take some not cooked matzo, put some sauce on,
put some
cheese on. If you want, you can put some pepperoni on if you want. Like mushrooms.
Okay, what do you do next?
Cook it.
Let's see.
Put cheese on.
Okay, go for it.
A lot of cheese on. So it can be nice and yummy. Like usual. We only really have this on Hanukkah.
Hanukkah?
I think. Well. Yeah, Passover, whatever.
Cheese, lots of cheese. Yummy, yummy, yummy cheese.
What Oreo you think it? I think it got a little too much on it.